beating bullets.
In 1946, the Superman radio show aired The Klan of the Fiery Cross, a story where the Man of Steel defends a Chinese-American family against a group of hooded racists.
Man of the Fiery Cross.
This story made me love Superman because I realized that he is the product of two different cultures, just like me. I'm Jean Luen Yang, and it's my hope that this story will inspire us all to rise up, up, and away.
Tune in tomorrow, same time, same station.